Hi children, hope you and your family are staying safe and healthy at home, and also hope you are spending your vacation in a very fruitful way. Nothing to be panic about this situation. We have to take some precautions. We have to follow the instructions of our government and our health department, and you have to support your parents also to follow the instructions, right? That is also very important. Self-hygiene is very important. Keep yourself fit and healthy. Eat healthy food. Always try to learn new things and spend this vacation for learning new things every day, right? New and creative things. You can discuss with your parents and do some online courses for kids. You can help your parents in cleaning, cooking, extra, right? So have a very safe and happy vacation. Thank you, children.
Hello, children. Hope you are safe at home and enjoying with your family during this period. And mind it, this is an excellent period for you to be a self-learner, an explorer. And there are lots of things you can explore from. There is Google, there is encyclopedias, there is Atlas, which is a storehouse of information. Anyway, you can know about cultures of the world and you can know about different places of the world. And of course, use this period to hone your skill sets and get creative. Do crazy things which are creatively, you know, which will enhance your creativity to a great extent. And also, do not forget to help your mother during this time, because all this is a family time also. And be together, stay safe, and let this period bring lots of benefits to you as a self-learner, explorer, adventurer, and a lifelong learner. Stay safe.